Boris Johnson and his wife Carrie are expecting their second child as the Prime Minister's wife revealed she had a miscarriage at the start of this year. The couple, who married in a secret at Westminster's Cathedral in May, had their son Wilfred in April 2020. Carrie Johnson announced that she is expecting their second child on her Instagram page, saying a miscarriage had left her heartbroken. I feel incredibly blessed to be pregnant again, but I've also felt like a bag of nerves. Fertility issues can be really hard for many people, particularly when on platforms like Instagram, it can look like everything is only ever going well. I found it a real comfort to hear from people who had also experienced loss, so I hope that in some very small way, sharing this might help others too. Carrie, 33, is expecting to give birth in December. She added posting a photo of a Christmas tree bowl of a prom, hoping for our rainbow baby this Christmas, she said. Wilfred was born just a week after the Prime Minister had left intensive care, where he was treated for COVID-19. One of Wilfred's middle names, Nicholas, is in tribute to a doctor who treated Johnson. The Prime Minister has always refused to say how many children he has in total. Apart from Wilfred, he is believed to be the father of at least 5 children with 2 women. Their baby will join a list of children born to Prime Ministers while serving in office. Before Wilfred's birth, David and Samantha Cameron had a daughter, Florence, in 2010. A decade earlier, Tony Blair and his wife, Cherry, had welcomed their fourth child, Leo.